in the gate, and locked up. Away they race, and they came out in a perfect line, and it's Bears way on the inside. Moving through in the center is Alt. Between them, Salsa Bay, and racing handy is Irie as they settle down. A length to Sito, Ultimate Destiny, and two lengths away last is Bear at Last. Bears Way's in front as they turn out the stretch. It is Bears Way, the leader, by about three parts of a length, and the pace has been pretty moderate in the early stages. Second is Alt, Salsa Bay third, Irie the favorite is Handy in fourth, and a length in behind them came Sito. Back on the inside is Bear at Last, and the trailer Ultimate Destiny. It was 25 and 4, the first fraction. Up the backstretch in front is Bears Way, just lobbing along at a casual tempo. Leads by a length to Alt, a length to Sito, taking closer order to the outside. Irie in fourth, Salsa Bay the rail, three wide goes Ultimate Destiny, and Bear at Last at the back. They race to the 4.5 and no change. Bears Way in front. A little bit of pressure coming as Sito moves up three wide. In the center is Alt. Ultimate Destiny parked behind them, the widest. Irie between horses, sandwiched in the middle of the pack. Salsa Bay the inside, and last is Bear at Last. Half mile was 52 flat, and it'll be a sprint, and that's what we see now. Bears Way quickens on the inside, pressed by Alt. A length to Sito. Salsa Bay rolls up the inside, and four wide Ultimate Destiny. Irie back, second last, asked to run, is coming through the pack now. And Bear at Last is the trailer. Bears Way skips away, has been controlling the pace, and turns in front. Bears Way by a length. Up on the outside is Alt. Salsa Bay angling for a run, and Irie's coming home very powerfully down the center. Irie's in the clear if good enough, and Alt after Bears Way, and Irie cutting into the margin now. Bears Way joined by Irie on the outside. Bears Way and Irie to the wire. Irie coming home a shade the better, got up to win it. Irie first, Bears Way second, third Alt, and fourth on the outside, Bear at Last. 145.61. And Donegal Racing celebrate with the victory as the winning owners. That marks win number six here in the career of Irie.